Hi, this is Dr. Ben Finio with Science Buddies, and this video will show an overview of how you can use an Arduino to program steering behavior for our DIY mini drone project. Several previous videos in this series, which you can find linked in the description below this one, show you how to build the mini popsicle stick drone and mount it on vertical guide rails so you can control its altitude. However, those guide rails prevent the drone from rotating. In this project, instead of guide rails, you'll mount the drone on four small springs that allow it to rotate slightly. This lets you program steering behavior without having to worry about the drone crashing. You can find these springs by disassembling a retractable pen. You will need four identical springs. Before we continue, let's do a conceptual overview of how drone steering works. A quadcopter, a popular type of drone, has four propellers, each driven by its own motor. When the four motors all spin at the same speed, each propeller generates the same amount of lift and there is no net torque about the drone's center of mass. When two motors on one side spin faster than the two motors on the opposite side, they generate more lift. This results in a net torque about the center of mass, causing the drone to rotate. You can independently control the motors to make the drone roll left, roll right, pitch forward, and pitch backward. Now let's talk about how you can do this with an Arduino. In the previous projects in this series, all four motors always spun at the same speed. This meant you only needed two external wires to control the motors. In this project, you'll need a total of five external wires, one power wire that is shared between all four motors, and four separate wires to control each motor independently. Each motor's control wire is connected to a transistor that is controlled by the Arduino. The Arduino is also connected to four buttons that are used to steer the drone. The Arduino is programmed such that pressing each button causes two motors to speed up while the opposite two motors slow down. This allows you to tilt the drone in four different directions. You can download working example code from the activity linked in the description below this video. For an added challenge, you can try adding yaw control to your drone, or rotation about a vertical axis through the center of mass. This is a bit more complicated. Your drone's motors come in two pairs, two that spin clockwise and two that spin counterclockwise. When all four motors spin at the same speed, there is no net torque about the yaw axis. However, for example, if the counterclockwise motors speed up while the clockwise motors slow down, then due to conservation of angular momentum, this will cause the entire drone to rotate in the clockwise direction. Remember that you can go to the link to written instructions in the description below this video for a complete circuit diagram and working code. You can also check out the next video in this series to learn how to replace the buttons with an analog joystick similar to what you would find on a real drone controller or a video game controller. For instructions for thousands of other fun, hands-on science and engineering projects, visit us online at www.sciencebuddies.org.